and I'm going to show you how to hunt.
Oh, boy, Pop. Maybe we'll get a lion, huh?
Well, we might get a rabbit.
Oh, boy.
I was driving a stagecoach between Tobar and Lompoc. $1 million in gold dust. Bandits lurking behind every rock. Gee-haw, Mike. Get along.
Gee, Walker.
Yep, there I stood. Engines coming from every which way.
Nothing doing. It's my day off, and I'm staying right here.
Ah, the open road and a pleasant Sunday drive.
Vic, drive faster, Daddy!
Stop it, Junior. Lay down, Bowser. Let that alone. Get your hand off of that. Come on, quit pushing. Move over. Stop. Lay off. Junior!
Well, keel haul me for a swap.
Well, you're not the first guy safe from an inverted fraction. Now, I could help you cheat on the test. Or I could make you a math genius for life.
Brains over con!
Brains it is. We'll start with the easy stuff. What's 2 plus 2?
Okay, I know that one. 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2 is, 4. And 4 is 8, and carry the 2, just...
Hi. Is Roxanne home? Oh, well, my name is Max. Does Roxanne live here? Does she even live on this block?
Wait! It's okay, Daddy. Max is a friend from school. Go on. Go on, good daddy. Hey, Max.
I haven't.
You wanna have a seat?
They've been laughing since I can remember, but they're not gonna laugh anymore. No more Maxie the Geek, no more Goof of the Week like before.
Only about 100 times.
Well then, how about 101?
Aw, Dad.
Let's see. Oh, how about one of them snazzy electrical recliners?
Yeah, Dad, whatever.
Oh, don't want to turn into some highfalutin fancy pants.
Yeah, yeah, great, Dad, but Santa won't get our letter if we don't.
You always seem to be.